Hello everyone, my name is Lê Nguyễn Tương Bi. Today I will talk about the advantages and disadvantages of the internet. Nowadays, the world is developing very fast with modern technology. Especially, internet is also popular with everyone now. How it is useful, why it is user friendly, and what are disadvantages of the internet. There are a lot of advantages. Firstly, if you don't know about anything, let's search the internet. There are a huge source of information. Secondly, if you make you relax after a stressful day, we can play games, listen to music. Thirdly, thanks for the internet, we might improve our knowledge. Because of the internet, there are a variety of study applications. Therefore, the young, the children can study them online or offline. Finally, we can make more friends because the internet helps you contact with everyone in the world. Internet brings us a lot of benefits, but why some people don't want their children to use the internet? There are some reasons. Firstly, people use internet too much will harm their health, such as sinusitis, headache. Secondly, the children have to spend a lot of money on games. They might be thieves or corrupt in the future if they are addicted. Finally, if you make our brains passes. In conclusion, internet brings us a lot of benefits and disadvantages. Therefore, people have to use it reasonably and smartly. That is my opinion. What do you think about it? Share with me. Thank you. Goodbye.